suck through.
So, your case, you probably take that off for sure, and I do like you doing block it, I think, because you're going to get cooling air through there. It could suck air from your cab. And of course gets air. You know, it's pretty much going to get air from your cab, but it looks like... Okay, we got just that little bit up there. Yeah, the mud didn't help us, man. It probably had a bead. Yeah, see, Dad, that doesn't do the tornado air like that one does.
No?
No.
Different.
Yeah. So to heat that one up, you're going to have to, we'll have to rethink.
That one, right?
Well, snow would get in through there and cool it off.
Yeah.
So,